that's really not in keeping with what I think what's his name, John Waters, would call the zeitgeist of the day. You know, it's of an ulterior oom. Anyway, for all that, I